Your order has been picked up from the Cheesecake Factory and your dasher's on the way. Ah, man. Can't tell if you can read it. It's backwards. But. Yo, we go on DoorDash. You spend at least $30 at the Cheesecake Factory, and granted, like, even a side of fries is $45 there, so easy peasy. You get two free slices of cheesecake. We beat the system. It's awesome. Anyway, here's a song about how society's falling apart. That guy's mad. Oof. Anyway.
Watch the news today, oh joy, about a sucky man who sent a Nazi brigade. And though the news was incredibly bad, well, I just had to laugh. Saw Anderson Cooper. His legacy even further apart. He didn't know you couldn't orchestrate a whole coup filled with rage. A crowd of dumbfucks stood in march. They'd heard his cries before. Now they thought it was time to start another civil war. YouTube vid, ah boy, the idiot army knocked down Congress's door. A crowd of police turned away, but I just had to look to see if I knew any of them. Drugged up, still wet the bed, dragged a comb the wrong way across my head. I found my way to the TV, I thought enough was enough. Looking like a suckling pig left in the sun, I noticed I was late. On the podium, diaper I shat, make Rudy Jr. smell that. Find my way to saying words, I'll say it was a joke, but in the moment it made the whole audience scream.
Not to be too gross, but that's how the audience felt.
I read the news today, no joy. Please shoot 4,000 holes in my skull right here. And though the numbers are rather small, we have to count them all. Now we know how many Nazi clan bastards it takes to storm the fucking Capitol!